In 2 years, we can take an individual that knows nothing about construction to an individual that is qualified to be working in the construction industry. The training that is provided in the Building Construction Technology program is a blend of residential and commercial training. In the residential area, they can become carpenters, they can become business owners, they can become foremen. We have other students, graduates, that decide to go into the commercial industry, and they have left our program as project manager trainees, superintendent trainees, foreman trainees, and beginning their careers there. Our program is a more well-rounded program. The projects that our students construct are not just mock-ups, they are actual projects. If you come and visit us at the North Dakota State College of Science and the Building Construction Technology program, as soon as you step on one piece of concrete here, it was all constructed by students. The building, the facilities, everything by students in our program.
My name is Mike Diley. I own Diley Construction. When I was at NDSCS, I really enjoyed the on-the-job training aspect of it, getting out and actually building a house and a steel building and just preparing me for things that I'd use today.
We try to keep our students up to speed with the latest and greatest techniques and materials. We believe here on giving our students individual attention, working with them closely one-on-one. To a young person out there wondering about what they want to do, I would highly suggest the construction industry. It's an ever-changing industry. It is very rewarding seeing what you actually built. You always have work, regardless of where you go in the country too. There's always a job. Job-wise, with our students, there is 100% placement. There is more jobs than we have students out there. With the training that is provided here, it gives a student many more options in the construction industry, whether it's residential, commercial, or even industrial.